wrappings. This is the box. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. If you're new, I'm Sindhu here. In today's video, I'm going to review sarees and blouses from Amazon. I'm not that big of an online buyer, but in recent years, I've been buying so many stuffs online. So now I think it's time to buy sarees online and test how they are like in quality in all the other aspects. So let's see how it's going to be with Amazon this time. So I'm just starting from Amazon. If you have any other stores that you want me to review, please let me know in the comment section. Because when you see a picture online, it looks so amazing. But when it comes in hand, it's not that case. So I'm really excited in reviewing it to you. So let's see what I've got in my box. I haven't opened it yet, so let's open it and see what I've got and how it is, and like let's start reviewing it. So I'll keep the box down and then I'll take out the stuffs one by one. So this is the first sari that I have received. It's a purple colored sari with the golden zari border. So I have my laptop here, that's why I'm like looking there once in a while to check the sari's name and stuff, you know. So this is the Chandrakala Purple Banarasi Art Silk Sari. So it has come in a very nice packaging and it looks really neat in the package. Let's just open it and see like how the quality is. So I'll definitely put the price and everything in here somewhere in the screen, and I will also provide the link for the sari in the description box. So let's open it. Wow. Feels really nice. It looks really nice, it feels really nice. I think it is a very nice sari. The sari looks really good. For $15, it's really worth the price, and the zari looks really neat. I think it's going to be a really good bridesmaid sari, you know. Mostly bridesmaids will wear coordinated color saris. This is going to be one of those saris which will look really good. And this is quite transparent, as you can see my hands. You can see, and it's really nice, and it comes with a tag too. So this sari, I think it is really worth for the price, and it has come in a very good way, and it has been packaged so good. And the sari, as you can see, the color is really nice and vibrant, and it has a small border, and it has a very big border in the bottom. You can wear it to a temple if you're a college going student, if you want to wear sari at times. I would not recommend it for office because it has like the gold zari border. I think it's going to be a bit too much for office, but still, you know, it's nice. It's a nice sari and it's worth the price. I really like it, and it's a keeper. I think it's really nice to have a sari like this. It's not a very extravagant sari, but it's a really good sari. So I would rate 5 out of 5 for this sari because I really like it. It's really nice, it's worth for the price, and it's really good. So this sari is going to be a 5 out of 5 for me. So this is how the pallu of the sari looks. It's a very simple pallu that is going to be not something extravagant or something. It's going to be really simple, and it's really nice to have a sari like this in your wardrobe for, you know, when you want to go out and it's not something so big and you want to wear something. So this is the second sari that I ordered. It is in a kind of a pista green colored kind of a sari, and this is how it looks in the model, and I'll definitely insert that picture that is in Amazon. And this sari is called Indian Dress Bollywood Ethnic Party Sari, and I don't have much of an expectation for this as much as I'm seeing it out of the package, like inside the package. So this is how the sari looks out of the package. It's a very normal net sari. The net doesn't feel like a high quality net or something. It's just a very simple normal net, and the border is also not something that is like really looking very high quality or something. It's very normal. It looks a little cheap, but not so much. Like, I can bear it, but yeah. And this in India, it costs around 5,000 rupees. So if I go into a store and find this sari for 5,000, 100% I'm not going to buy it, because I don't feel like it is delivering the quality for 5,000 rupees. And also, it comes with a blouse piece like this, which is like fully embroidered and stuff. I like the embroidered detail in it. It looks nice, but the quality of the blouse is not really that great. But the color and everything is really nice, but I don't think it's a very good kind of a sari that I will buy, or like I would recommend my friend or family to buy from Amazon. And if I need to rate it, I would rate it for around 2 out of 5. Yeah, because I'm not that happy with this sari. So this is the third sari that I ordered. It comes in a package like this, and it says like Trendy Fashion Mall in the back of the bag. I don't know whether it's the brand or the bag's brand, because the sari's brand is like Sri Designer Sari Women Collection, something like that. So this is the sari. Let's open it. So the sari comes with a tag, and definitely this sari feels good. Really nice. Wow. It feels so soft, and this sari also comes with a blouse material which is like packed separately. I'll show it later. So this is how the sari looks out of the package. It has a very beautiful golden border and red border. This is a beautiful combination, like white, gold and red. It's such a beautiful combination. Also, this sari comes with a falls. Wow, it's really nice. This cost around 3,300 rupees, and I think it's like over delivering for that price. Definitely, it's a very beautiful sari for a 3,000 rupees price point. So also, let's see how the pallu of the sari is. And they have packed it real good. And this is how the pallu of the sari looks. So it's a beautiful sari. I really like it. Oh my god, I definitely love this sari. In all the three saris, this is the one that I love really so much. So let's see the blouse right now. So the blouse looks like this. If you can see the blouse material, the material is really nice. The quality is really nice. And the embroidery detail is also really nice. And you can see all the details, and it looks really beautiful. The sari and the blouse material, everything is really nice. I love this sari so much. I'm going to give 5 out of 5 for this sari, because it is so beautiful and it is so nice. So as for the three saris, I would rate this sari as number 1, and the second will be the purple sari, and the third will be the green sari, which I would not definitely compare with these two, because these two looks really beautiful and pretty, and the green sari, I'm sorry, I really didn't like it. So I ordered two blouses from the same brand, but in different colors, black and in pink, called the dress show. These blouses were not sold as like sari blouses, but it is sold as a yoga blouse kind of a thing, workout blouse kind of a thing. So the reason why I wanted to try this blouse was like, I already have seen this blouse on Amazon, but I didn't have much of a thought about it. But I saw Mahati Chari, a person in the television who was like wearing it. I was like, I thought, okay, now I need to try it, because I feel like that is looking really good. Then I went and searched, and that's when I bought it. And I also bought one black color, which is quite similar to it, but it's not actually the same. So let's see how it looks. Let me open the pink one first. So this comes in one size fit all. So I'm not sure whether it's going to fit me or not. Let's see how it's going to fit me. I'll try it and let you know. So this is how it looks. It looks like it comes with a pad, and it has like a stretchy elastic band in here. And on the shoulders and things are like in lace. Let's see how it's going to fit me. So I bought the same blouse in black also, so it looks just the same, and the sizes are the same, and it too doesn't have any damage or anything. It looks really pretty. It looks really seamless. It looks really beautiful, and if you turn around, it looks really beautiful in the back too. And the one thing is, the pad is not in the right place. It is like as if it's poking from here. And I don't really like how the pad has been placed inside it. It's like really disturbing. Let's see if it has an opening to take out the pad or something. Yeah, it has an opening through which you can like take out the pad, which is definitely good. I will be taking it out if I'm going to wear this blouse. Yeah, I'm really liking this blouse, except for the pads. I didn't think it's going to fit me, but actually it fits me real good. So if you are a size extra small, small, medium, I think this will fit you good, because the elastic is really good, and it's going to stretch and give you that support. And the sleeve is also like that, because my arms are like a little smaller. It has that extra fabric, which I really like. And it looks really pretty and neat to wear. You can also wear it like this if you like off-shoulder blouses. Or you can wear it like this. Looks really nice. So this is the pink shade of the black blouse that I wore previously. So it feels and looks really nice. It fits really good. I took the pad out, and if you can see, this is how the pad looks. Oh my god, I don't know how people are going to wear it. It looks very cheap and like, no, I'm sorry, I don't need that. So this is how it looks. It really looks pretty with all the pattern and things. It's really pretty and it's really nice. A very good option to have in a wardrobe when you're wearing a sari and it needs a pink blouse, a very cute pink blouse. This is going to be that. So the other black blouse that I ordered is this one. And this is also one size fits all. And it's quite similar to this, the same thing. But it is like totally lace and no any cloth. And this also comes with like padding and stuff, and it is totally lace, made out of lace, and it is also stitched really good and the quality feels really nice. So this is how the blouse looks. I'm wearing my white camisole inside so you can see the details of the blouse real clearly. So this is how the blouse looks, and at the back it's totally transparent, and this is how it looks. So it depends on the person if they like it or not. I really like it when it comes to the material and the style. But in my opinion, I won't be wearing it if I'm like going out in a sari or something like that. So that's my opinion. So I leave the opinion to you, how you like it or not. Yeah. So my friends, after the reviews, I would highly recommend you to buy that white sari and the purple sari and the black and pink blouse and not the other black blouse. Because it was not a good option to buy in my opinion. But if you like that, you can buy it. The quality is really nice. So that's my opinion. So I hope you like this review. If you liked it, please let me know in the comment section. And also if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. I'll definitely get back to you as soon as possible. And my pings, I will also have all the links for the saris and blouse in the description box so you can find it easily. If you have anything else to discuss regarding fashion and skincare, please join my private Facebook account, which is With Love Sindhu. And this private group is all ladies and we can all share and learn from each other. So I created this group so we'll have a community where it's really easy for us to communicate and like learn from each other, you know. So please join the private Facebook group and don't forget to answer the questions so I can accept you into the group. I only accept the people who have answered it authentically because I want real good people in there so we can all be like honest and good in there. And my pings, I know you're excited for my sari draping masterclass already. I am also very excited. It is happening this November 4th in Chennai and November 11th in Bangalore. So go register yourself by clicking the link in the description box or WhatsApp to the number provided in the description box. I can't really wait to meet you in person and teach my sari draping skills. You might think, Sindhu, it's the same in your videos. What I will learn more in your sari draping masterclass. But believe me, my pinks, there is so much more to learn. It's like being in person and learning the tricks and knowing what I'm actually doing with my saris. Like when I'm like draping the sari, I will have something that I will encounter which I won't be showing in my videos because that is not feasible because I will be like thinking about it and I need to edit it out. But those things will be sorted out in the sari draping masterclass, and also I will be like giving you more tips and things that we will discuss. I can like sort out your questions that you have. And this is my first sari draping masterclass. I'm charging very minimum amount of fees. And I will be hosting only 10 people per session. And I am already happy that people are like registering to it. And they are inquiring so much about it. And people are like quite sad that it's not happening in their city. Please go register yourself before the sessions get full. I have only 10 people per session. Let's see how it goes. And I'm so happy that I'm doing it. And I need to thank you people who asked for me to organize a class like this. I was like able to organize a class like this. I'm so happy and grateful for you all pings. And also I'm so happy and grateful for God giving me this opportunity. So again, if you want to register, the link will be in the description box. The WhatsApp number will be in the description box through which you can like register yourself. And that's it for this video, my pinks. I hope you learned something out of it. If you liked it and learned something out of it, give it a thumbs up button and subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell so you will get notified every time I upload a new video. I'll catch you in my next video. Until then, be kind to one another. Bye bye. With love, Sindhu. Women sari. Sari designer Indian sari. So now I cut it first. Brand called Dresho. Yeah. And this is not like sold. And I'll have all the